Hello friends and welcome to Infinky Infopedia. Today, we've got an exclusive first look at the new Pixel 9 Pro Fold. Before diving into the details, let's check out the official teaser posted by Google. This teaser confirms the phone's launch date on 13th August, revealing its name, Pixel 9 Pro Fold. The trailer looks great at the phone's design, showcasing a larger and taller cover display, a slightly new overall design, thinner bezels on the inside folding display, and a view of the phone's rear. Next, we have all the display details thanks to a report from Android Authority, which received information from a source inside Google. The outer display is confirmed to be a 6.24-inch screen with a resolution of 1080 by 2424 pixels, delivering 425 pixels per inch. It boasts a 120Hz refresh rate and a peak brightness of 1800 nits. This results in a taller aspect ratio compared to Google's previous Fold, marking a significant improvement in the display. The inner display of the Pixel 9 Pro Fold also sees major enhancements. It features an 8-inch foldable screen with a resolution of 2150x2076 pixels, providing 374 pixels per inch. It maintains the 120Hz refresh rate and has a peak brightness of 1600 nits. The Pixel 9 Pro Fold features two selfie cameras, one on the cover display and another on the inside display. We are anticipating an upgrade to a 10.5-megapixel selfie camera for the cover display, and there are rumors of an under-display camera on the inside. For the rear cameras, we expect a 50-megapixel wide-angle primary camera with multi-zone laser autofocus and optical stabilization. The ultra-wide camera is expected to have 48 megapixels. The telephoto camera is also anticipated to be 48 megapixels. Additionally, there is a fourth sensor, which is speculated to be either a time-of-flight sensor or a temperature sensor. The Pixel 9 Fold will be powered by the Tensor G4 chipset. While it may not match the raw performance of the latest flagship chipsets like the Snapdragon 8 Gen 3, it is optimized for AI and integrates well with the Pixel lineup. It comes with 16GB of DDR5 RAM and offers storage options of 256GB, 512GB, or even 1TB, all utilizing UFS 4.0 technology. The battery is estimated to be around 5000 mAh, with details on fast charging still unknown. It will support both wired and wireless charging. The device will feature 5G Bluetooth 5.3, ultra-wideband, and Wi-Fi 7, and will ship with the latest version of Android 15. The Pixel 9 Pro Fold is set to launch on 13 August, alongside the Pixel 9 series, with a starting price of approximately $1,800. Overall, the Pixel 9 Fold represents a significant leap from its predecessor, featuring a major chipset upgrade and a comprehensive design overhaul. Google consistently excels in the camera department, particularly with its software enhancements. We can look forward to a folding phone that continues to deliver outstanding photo and video quality. So, that's it for today's video. If you want to stay updated on all tech news, be sure to hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell. Thanks for watching.